if it isn't my
Crawley,
favorite local news...
assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward? You go to Handsome Harry Robichaud, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck? Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
Noisy as hell the other night, Miss Salvage. George, public nuisance is what it is. Maybe.
How y'all doing out there? The holler's got something to speak about. So open up your ears and get ready to receive. This time we're gonna discuss our government. What's it doing for you? Paving the roads, keeping the mill running, protecting and serving? Your answer probably depends on who you are, where you live, and the shade of your skin. But right now we're gonna be discussing one specific organization operating with the full support of our current administration. And that is the FBI. Turns out those motherfuckers...
You don't have to worry about it.
Do I look worried? What about little Steve? How'd you handle him?
Told him he can't deal to the girls.
He'd be cool.
Who's down here?
How can I get to Harry?
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hide the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
Rest in peace, asshole. Coming through. Oh. Coming through.
Here, dummy.
All right, then. Time to get this fixed. Forget that the holler's on. Always
live.
hard to move around, baby. Maybe you could...
Coming through.
Watch what you're doing.
Huh?
Watch it.
You could say excuse me.
Huh?
Just the muggin' and the dope. Huh?
Look out!
Excuse yourself.
To the point now.
What?
This is the way you die! What the shit?
Excuse you.
And another thing, we don't hit him. You lay hands on a girl, and Handsome Harry's gonna have something to say about it. The Johns neither.
Huh?
Unless they put hands on you. And don't look so nervous. Think about it.
Where'd this boy get to?
Huh? He's in stupid song, bitch.
Motherfucker.
I've been waiting all day for this.
Please.
We got a score to settle now.
Shit.
I'm ducking down.
Take care of it.
I'm on to you, buddy.
How can I get to Harry?
The boss is throwing a little fuckfest for the deep pocket types. There's supposed to be a lot of money at the door.
Can't have you talking. Out of the way.
Pardon me.
Excuse you.
Pardon me.
First time at one of Harry's little fuck parties. I tell you what, secrets of not letting your eyes stay anywhere too long.
God. Oh, God!
We get shot up!
Get down!